Well, we're lucky that it's warmed up a little bit over the last couple of days. It was freezing here on Friday, but we're all geared up for the 91st Annual Academy Awards. We're right here on the red carpet.
It's a bit like a greenhouse, too, with this canopy up here. It's really quite warm, but that'll be good because people arrive in their little dresses and all that sort of stuff. Everybody you can imagine all around Hollywood at the moment, people getting ready, stylists saying, wear this one, don't wear that one, and people getting hair and makeup. Right now, it's just the journos taking selfies, but we're gearing up for a big one. But before we get to that, let's just remind ourselves of who's up for what. The Best Actor category is a toughie. 5 fabulous performances. Christian Bale, almost unrecognizable as Dick Cheney. Willem Dafoe, awesome as always. Viggo Mortensen for Green Book. Rami Malek playing Freddie Mercury in Bohemian Rhapsody. And Bradley Cooper in A Star Is Born. I reckon Christian Bale has been the favorite all the way through until now. I say Rami Malek to win. In the Best Actress category, Bradley Cooper's co-star Lady Gaga is up in a tough field. Yalitza Aparicio for Roma, Glenn Close in The Wife, Olivia Colman in The Favourite, and Melissa McCarthy for one of her first super serious roles ever in Can You Ever Forgive Me? All awesome performances. I reckon the Oscar goes to Glenn Close.
It's all real, darling.
Best Supporting Actor, Mahershala Ali for Green Book, Adam Driver, fabulous, Sam Elliott, always awesome, a jubilant Richard E. Grant, and Sam Rockwell. I'm going with the brilliant Mahershala Ali.
You never win with violence. You only win when you maintain your dignity.
In the Best Supporting Actress category, Amy Adams, Marina de Tavira, and Regina King go head-to-head with 2 from The Favourite, Rachel Weisz and Emma Stone. I reckon the winner will be Regina King from If Beale Street Could Talk.
What difference does it make how it gets here? The child ain't got nothing to do with that.
And so to the Best Picture, 8 fine films nominated. Black Panther, the box office winner of the bunch. Black Klansman.
Black power! Black power!
Green Book.
For your music, what you do, only you can do that.
The Favourite.
If you do not go, I will start kicking you. And I will not stop.
A Star Is Born. Bohemian Rhapsody. Vice.
We can make this work.
Hot damn.
And Roma. I think the film that will steal the show and set history in the process, the Netflix film Roma. What do you reckon?
Well, Dickie, we're pretty much the same.
Yeah.
There's only one category where we're a little bit different. I think you're right, Rami Malek is the favourite for a reason. He gave a great performance, even though I was a little bit distracted by the dentures.
By the dentures, yeah.
For Best Actress, look, I re-watched The Favourite last night, and Olivia Colman is excellent.
She's
so good. But I think that Glenn Close. The Wife, I think, is going to take it out. She's so good. For Best Supporting Actor, I'm going to go with Mahershala Ali as well. For me, it was a close tie with Adam Driver in Black Klansman. And this is the one where we're a little bit different. Best Supporting Actress. I'm going to go with Emma Stone for her role in The Favourite.
See, I think she and Rachel Weisz will split the vote from The Favourite. I don't know. I reckon Regina King. But anyway, we'll wait and see.
Well, only time will tell, as they say. And of course, for the big one, the Best Picture, I am choosing Roma.
Roma, yeah. If that doesn't get up, I reckon Green Book. But look, it's going to be a great show. Plenty of performances. Queen performing with Adam Lambert, which will be awesome. Bradley Cooper singing with Lady Gaga.
Oh, that's going to be special.
That'll be great. Bette Midler's performing. Jennifer Hudson. You know, so many great people are going to be here. Barbara Streisand's here, but she's not singing, sadly.
Bette Midler is, though.
She is, indeed. Yeah, it's going to be a terrific show. And, of course, we'll be following the arrivals. They start in about... About an hour and a quarter, we'll be following the arrivals on Today Extra throughout the morning. And, of course, the show starts at midday, right around Australia, live and free here on Channel 9.
Cannot
Do not miss
wait.
The Oscars.
Bring it on. They're all getting their last-minute touches, the stars, before they hit that red carpet behind you. Thank you, guys. Good tips for the winners.
Yes.